I've been sort of telling a chronological tale here the last few nights, but it's not working tonight. I'm just spontaneous. I don't have an act.
Yeah! Whatever feels good! Absolutely! Wherever you want that!
Come on!
So anyway, this is one of the very first songs I ever wrote when I was 21. I left Ottawa and went to London, England. I was very lucky, and I got a record deal after about 3 months of farting around. And I got my record deal with a demo with cover tunes on it, and everybody just assumed that I was going to write songs. And anyway, I was always difficult. It's finally starting to get a little easier. Anyway, here's probably the second song I ever wrote from my very first album. This one's called It Makes No Difference.
Thank you.
Diminished scale, they're coming out of the minors. and you drop down two whole toms, the tritone, the key of G major. Sounds like a whole bunch of double talk to me, PT. Alright, somebody was talking to me about 1980 today.
Oh yeah! Good
time. Go on. I think people are something like this. 1980.
Yeah!
That was it. But we had a pretty cool song out on the old FM rock radio.